How to add a cut path to your design. When making a sticker, every design file needs a clearly defined path to tell the machines where to cut. We call this the cut path. This path needs to have a stroke with a specifically named color swatch assigned to it. The name of this swatch is CutContour 2, and it is easy to set up. Open the Swatches panel and select New Swatch. Name the swatch CutContour 2 with no space between cut and contour. Change the color type to spot color. The color values can be whatever you like. Click OK and the swatch is added to the Swatches panel. The next step in creating a cut path is getting a vector outline of your artwork. The technique for this will vary depending on if the file is a raster image, such as a JPEG or PNG, or a vector file, like an EPS or an AI. Let's start with the raster image. The first step is duplicating the artwork using copy and paste in place. Then use Object, Image Trace. The Image Trace panel has many settings. Using Silhouette will get rid of all the white in the design and leave you with a vector copy of the artwork in all black. You have to expand the result in order to edit it. If at this point you have multiple shapes, apply a stroke as large as necessary to connect all the shapes. Next, outline the stroke using Object, Path, Outline Stroke. Use Pathfinder to merge and unite the shapes. Then swap the fill and stroke. Now you have an outline of your artwork that you can use as your cut path. Change the stroke color to the CutContour 2 swatch and make the stroke width 1 point. There are a lot less steps when the artwork is vector. If the cut path will be encompassing multiple elements such as graphics and text, highlight the design layer and select Object, Path, Offset Path to create a duplicate universally enlarged path. Use the dialog box to enter the amount of the offset. For a 5-inch sticker, we use the default setting of 0.1389 inches. Change the joins option to round and preview the new path before hitting OK. Move the offset path to a new layer. Use Pathfinder to merge and unite them. Then swap the fill to stroke. Now you have an outline of your artwork that you can use as your cut path. Change the stroke color to the CutContour 2 swatch and make the stroke width 1 point. If any of the design elements are too far apart to join using offset path or the stroke technique, simply add an additional shape to connect them. Using these techniques will ensure your sticker is cut correctly.